Welcome to Music Road Radio, where you'll hear more of your favorite country every day like this. Well, it's a southern summer. Whiskey's in the air, dogs on the burn. Just a great man. Great man. So to hear today's hottest country and your favorite DJs, make sure to tune in to Music Road Radio. So Carrie Underwood was at a fashion show this past weekend. Apparently, the New York Times is making a big deal out of what she wore. She wore a low-cut dress and a sleeveless dress on top of that, and some shoes that were peep-toed shoes, they called, with the frigid weather. Well, that's my kind of girl. I'll tell you, she can really bring it. She stood her ground with those heels. Here she is with Undo It, right here on Music Road Radio.
Only have myself to blame for falling for your stupid game. your photos and have a picture frame. And I never say your name, and I never will. And all your things, well, I threw them in the trash. And I'm not even sad. Now you only have yourself to blame for playing all those stupid games. You're always gonna be the same. Oh no, you'll never change. You stole my happy, you made me cry. Took the lonely and took me for a ride. And I wanna undo it. You have my heart, now I want it back. I'm starting to see everything you lack. Boy, you blew it, you put me through it. I wanna undo it.
$100 bills, and it kills and it thrills like the horns on my Silverado grill. And I buy the bar a double round of Crown, and everybody's getting down in this town. Ain't never gonna be the same, 'cause I saddle up my horse and I ride into the city. I make a lot of noise 'cause the girls, they are so pretty. Riding up and down Broadway on my old Studley Roy. Blinging while the girls are drinking. Long necks down, and I wouldn't trade old Leroy or my Chevrolet for your Escalade or your Freak Parade. I'm the only John Wayne left in this town. And I saddle up my horse and I ride into the city. I make a lot of noise 'cause the girls, they are so pretty. Riding up and down Broadway on my old stud Leroy. And the girls say, save a horse,
thoroughbred, that's what she said. In the back of my truck bed, as I was getting buzzed on suds out on some back country road, we were flying high, fine as wine, having ourselves a big and rich time. And I was going just about as far as she'd let me go. But her evaluation of my cowboy reputation had me begging for salvation all night long. So I took her out gigging frogs, introduced her to my old bird dog, and sang her every Willie Nelson song I can think of, and we made love. Then I saddle up my horse and I ride into the city. I make a lot of noise 'cause the girls, they are so pretty. Riding up and down Broadway on my old stud Leroy. And the girls say, save a horse, ride a cowboy. Everybody says, save a horse, ride a cowboy. What? Save a horse, ride a cowboy. Everybody says, save a horse.
cowboy.
She had a dead-end job at the National Bank, and a deadbeat husband who always drank. So when he didn't come home, she had the gin to thank for the tears in her eyes. So Dixie packed up and said, the truth one day, grabbed her cheap sunglasses and her lipstick case, and she went driving so far away, nobody's gonna find her, flying just fast enough to leave it all behind her, but she didn't know.
McLeod.
Doing the bull dance. Feeling the flow. Working it. Working it.
Only on Music Road Radio.